attention, so he must be smart.
He's an atheist, so he must hate the world.
He's Jamaican, so he must smoke weed.
I'm young, so I must be naive.
She's blonde, so she must be dumb.
I wear short skirts a lot, so I must be a slut.
He's emo, so he must cut his wrist.
I'm gay, so I must have AIDS.
I'm a teenage mom, so I must be an irresponsible slut.
She's lesbian, she must hate all men.
People don't understand that type of person, so they put them into classifications, thinking that everyone who is that needs to be like that, or anyone who acts like their classification is one. fMRI scan shows that people who avoid stereotypes thinking have an activated prefrontal cortex, meaning people who stereotypes are not thinking carefully.
Siya, Illuminati mo na siya. Tabong-tabunan, panyag eyeliner na yung mata, ay bugs na ito. Raing na gahi, bamurag kinsa. Ayaw ti hayag, purihin siya.
At ating ibunya. Isa ka na siya, baduy kayo. Sige pa minaw karaang kanta, pareya sa iyong papa. Kanang Beatles, tiguang bayag nang murag korek, kalagot ba? Teach me how to dug it, teach me how to dug it.
Sa mukha ni Socialera, uy, feeling ba guwapa? Unta maligsa na siya, wala ba siya ginahimo? Dili siya mutabang ba? Unta mamatay siya? Ano yan, ang iyang buhok ba puro dead hair?
Na siya. Weirdo man na yun na siya, nerd. May social life. Ay, uyab-uyab. Di pares ano.
Guess what? You don't know any of us. So stop judging.
In-group, out-group bias. Tendency to show positive feelings toward people who belong to the same group as we do, and negative feelings toward those in other groups.
Uy, sali ako sa inyo.
Of human tendency to include and exclude others is that sometimes we get left out.
Wait, let me explain.
Para saan pa? Pare-pareho kayong mga lalaki? Porket alam mong guwapo ka? Ganyan ka na?
Outgroup homogeneity. The tendency to see all members of an outgroup as the same.
dalawang na half ka lang. Nahalap si namin at least 5'2". Maybe next time.
Prejudice is a biased attitude toward a group of people or an individual of a group of people based on unfair generalization about what members of that group are like. Miss Ferrari, did you not notice the qualifications on the signboard outside?
Yeah. But sir, I can do it. I am a valedictorian and I'm very good and I'm very hardworking, so I think I'm better than...
Yes, but our qualifications are absolute. So I'm sorry, Miss Ferrari, but we will have to reject your resume.
Discrimination is a preferential treatment of certain people that is usually driven by prejudicial attitudes. Discrimination can also result from institutionalized rules, such as a requirement that firefighters must be at least 6 feet tall.
I'm not gay.
I have three teeth, but I still have social life.
Wait. One reason.
Wait. Let me explain. Ayan, papar.
Sorry, just bring me out.
Tapos record.
Okay, record.
Say hi, peeps! Hi, peeps!
Sige na!
Say hi, peeps! You say hi, peeps! Hi, peeps!
Tanga-tanga!
This is so Becky.
Hey! I'm Asian, but I don't have smoked peeps!
Glow peeps! Here you go.
I have a bunch of guy friends, but I don't screw any of them.
Out-group homogeneity.
I'm skinny, but